CJ Thinker, welcome. The anniversary build of Fluent is available. You can download it now. I added three other things just before the release. So this video is the next of this, which was about seven new features of Fluent. Let's go.
CJ, sound, share knowledge, grow together.
The first addition is the ability to quickly add support edges. If you don't know what is it, know that is one of the most important knowledge in art surface modeling. Explanation and demonstration. As you can see after a cut, Blender had two edges. This is what we call supports. But as you can notice, sometimes the result isn't perfect. Your bevel is stretched. Now, let me show the nightmare of art surface modeler. Overlapping and stretching, we agree it's a bad result. The solution is to add your own supports on the right place. Swap in edit mode and display the vertices. Press K to use the Blender knife. Use the knife to draw the edges. A good support cross your Boolean object perpendicular of it. Keep your vertices selected and back to the object mode. Before to speak about the nice bevel result, we are going to explain this awful mesh. I don't know why, but since many years, if you add vertices on your mesh, and if your mesh has vertex groups, Blender add the new vertices in vertex group automatically. That's crazy! Vertex groups are used to create bevel. We end up with bevel where we don't want it. We have, therefore, to remove the new vertices from each vertex groups. Use the button Vertex Group Cleaner. A quick tip about this cleaning process. The best way is to call the cleaning function in edit mode. Like that, you avoid the slowdown or the crash of the viewport. Press F3 to display the search bar of Blender function and type Fluent. Use remove vertices from vertex group. The second thing I wanted to talk to you is a trick that was implemented to allow clean cuts on usually problematic case. Make a cut on a straight bevel is a very common operation, but always a nightmare because of the cut is close to the edges. You have therefore overlapping. Say bye bye to this problem. Now Fluent makes a straight bevel with a support edges in the middle. Last topic of this video, I make a new add-on that I added in the Fluent Power Trip version. It's called Text to Mesh. It converts and cleans text or SVG into a beautiful flat object. Press F3 and tape Text to Mesh. Two options are available: angle limit, remove vertices, and thickness, adjust the thickness of the text. You can change it when you want in the modifier panel. As you see, it's a perfect tool to use logo or text like a Boolean object. It's the end of this quick exposition of new features of Fluent. For those who wonder what I'm doing with a cape on my head with confinement, all hairdressers are closed. See you soon. Bye bye.